Lord. It's some good-looking men in New York. Give it up for them, women. They look good. Boyfriend right here. Yeah, you got it going on. He just is cutie, grinning and everything. Stand up, show the people again. Come on, stand up. Look at him. Look. He just is cute and grinning. You know when they grin like that, they can't fuck. I ain't saying you can't fuck. But I had a man like that, cute, grinned all the time. He was what I call a calypso fucker, because he was always doing it offbeat because he was grinning. And I be trying to catch on. That's why now, all I mess with is ugly men. Right, girlfriend? Oh, you don't know me now. Because ugly men know. They come in bringing it. They come in the house like this. Oh, you know I'm gonna be giving it to you, girl. And they go right to work. You be like, damn, go on with your ugly self. But then they always get happy and want to talk to you while they do it. Come on, girl. Tell me you like it. Tell me. Come on, girl. And I'm like, yeah, it's good, but I ain't got to look at your ugly ass. I ain't trying to talk about nobody, because we all got problems. If y'all ain't noticed some, I'm a little overweight. Hey, that's all right, though, because see, I learned how to trick them. Got to have a little plan, girlfriend, because I wear loose, free-flowing clothes. I mean, y'all know there's rolls under here, but I ain't got to show you. You got to use your imagination. Because I get plenty brothers to the house and get naked, and they like, damn! What is all that? I'm like, too late now. Hey, it's on! But man, I'm going to tell you what got us like that. It's because men are dogs. Is it right, ladies? Yeah. See, now, I know a lot more of y'all will be clapping, but you brought your dog with you, didn't you? I suggest you get that ass along a leash. I'm not saying all men are dogs, but I can say that my man is a dog, because he came in at 4 in the morning. 4 o'clock? I was like, hey, it's 4 in the morning. Where you be? Hey, it's 4 o'clock. You know what he said to me? He's like, oh, baby, well, why are you? Baby, you're right. I said, sit! Stay! You want to make that up to me? He said. I said, all right, be a good boy. Come on, lick!